It's important to understand that sand content in your drilling fluid can rise and have a negative impact on your HDD project. In fact, it can lead to additional machine maintenance if left unaddressed. As sand content increases, so does the probability of increased pump rebuilds in the future. Larger drills like the D100x140 S3 horizontal directional drill are not as susceptible to problematic levels of sand content as smaller drills. When using smaller reclaimers, problems may occur when the percent of solids is more than the reclaimer was designed to process. High sand content can negatively impact HDD operations of all sizes when you're using a reclaimer. Sand content will always need to be managed and monitored, so make sure you check it regularly. Ideally, sand content should be below 0.25%. In larger drills, it's not uncommon to have 1-2%. Premier builds and designs its equipment to run below 0.25% in optimal conditions and operation. It's important to keep your sand content low in order to maximize operational efficiency. To test for sand content, use a mud test kit. Most mud companies have sand content test kits available. In ideal scenarios, sand content tests should be performed hourly to make sure your machines are running efficiently. For more information about sand content on drills and reclaimers, contact your local Vermeer dealer today.